Hey everyone, this is Listen Barbara Ack. My name is Jalea. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back if this is not your first time. So basically, we have a new reaction. NF Clouds. NF is one of the most talented rappers. He's the most real rappers. I really, really like him. So I thought I'd check out this new song. He has a new mixtape coming out soon. I'm excited to, you know, hear what he's going to talk about. First off, before we jump right into his reaction, I'm so happy for him and his wife. Congratulations. He's gonna be having a baby boy, I believe, soon, so I'm excited for that. But anywho, let's jump right into this reaction. We got our music video. His music videos are always pretty dope, so let's jump. Hopefully my camera don't die, because I only have two things of battery. It's only 4 minutes, though. Of course, starts right on the clouds.
Calmly feel myself evolving, appalling, so much I'm not divulging. Been stalling, I think I hear applauding, they're calling. Mixtapes aren't my thing, but it's been awfully exhausting. Hanging on to songs as long as daunting, which caused me to have to make a call I thought was ballsy, resulting in what you see today. Proceed indulging as a
okay. I like the little flow that he has going on, and he's talking about, he said mixtapes are my thing, but like it's caused me to do
always the one trick pony singer. So quit your smoking. Got efficient, got ambition, sort of vicious. Yep, that's me.
Okay, sorry. Can we talk about these transitions? You go straight into the clouds, and then we're in the living room. He closes the refrigerator, and the refrigerator is outside. That's dope.
Unrealistic, chauvinistic, not those things. Know the distance, so prolific, postal cryptic, move swiftly. Unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it. Yeah, basically, too great to mimic. You hate your bitter, no favoritism, that's fine with me. I'm like trading a car for a new jet. I'm like having a boss getting upset, cause you asked him for less on your paycheck. I'm like doing headstands with a broke neck. I'm like watching your kid take his first steps. I'm like saying Bill Gates couldn't pay rent cause it's too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable! Yes, yes!
Oh my gosh, I'm trying to listen to what he's saying and put it all together, but also, like, there's so many transitions in this, and the video is just so interesting and entertaining that I'm, like, all over the place. I'm gonna have to listen to this again.
Conceivable, see myself as fairly reasonable, but at times I can be stubborn, so if I have to, I will rock the boat. I don't tend to take the easy road, that's just not the way I like to roll. What you think's probably unfeasible, I don't know.
That's funny to me. Oh crap, it's really about that. But that's hilarious to me that he's talking about, you know, because he hasn't changed his style. He is the same person. Like, and now they're like all over him. That's crazy.
How could you tell me I've always delivered? Ripping the teeth out of the back of my mouth, the closer you get to my whistle. See my initial, that was the way. But what God, okay, I admit it, that's over the top. Not like looks every time I step my foot on the ground.
Oh my gosh, I haven't heard this NF in a hot minute. Like, he's going off right now.
Get messed up for a name with no weight to his name. Ground just shook, let's not beat around the bush. Even my B-sides throw him off like how's he do it. Some say I'm a great influence, I don't know.
Hollywood,
whole name doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you don't know me good? You think that you don't know me? Always advance, say I fail, you know I said. Raising the bar, I gotta expand. Top of the charts, I'm set to win. Finding my stakes.
Yes, sir!
For the stars, they fall in my head. Thinking my guns, I don't even flinch. Can push on you one, ain't moving the next. I rarely miss, you know I'm relentless. Ain't got a choice, no way to prevent it. Just who I am, and I don't regret it. See what I want, then I go get it. Follow me.
Yes, sir. I'm excited for this. Bruh, this video off charts. Off the charts, yo. Clouds and mixtape. Let's go. I don't know when it's coming, but I'm ready, y'all. I'm so ready. Like, he's in his rap game bag. Like, this was not like too emotional. He talks about everything, about how, you know, fans might think he go Hollywood, change his clothes, things like that. That video was so freaking chaotic, and the transitions of that, it was freaking dope. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I'm gonna have to listen to it again so I can get everything properly, without listening to the video so I can get everything, but oh my gosh, I'm so hyped right now. I'm so ready for this, Nate. But with that being said, that is my reaction to Clouds. I hope you guys have an amazing day, a great day, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys have a great day.